Hi children, today I am going to start chapter 11 menstruation. We know the perimeter of the closed figure is the distance around its boundary and the area of the closed figure is its region covered by it. Then in earlier classes we have learned how to find out perimeter and area of triangle, rectangle, circle and pathway or boundary of rectangular shape. Then in this chapter we shall learn the problem related to area and perimeter of quadrilateral and also learn surface area and volume of cube, cuboid and cylinder. Then your exercise 11.1, first question you read, then a square and a rectangular field with measurements are given in the figure. Have the same perimeter. Which field has large area? Here look a square field and a rectangular field is given. Then what is its this 60 meter, one side is 60 meter and this 80 meter. This which shape? Square shape and this rectangular shape field, this two field. Then its perimeter, look the figure has same perimeter. Its perimeter same. Which field has large area? Here we find out which field has large area. This two shape means this is square field and this rectangular field. Its perimeter is same. Then find out its which area is large. So first we can find out question number 1. Area of square field. What is the area of square field? We know which is, area of square is side into side. So one side is given. What is the side? 60 meter. So 60 meter into 60 meter is equal to how many? 3600 meter square. Its area is 3600 meter square. Here area of square is equal to side into side. Then one side, here side is equal to, what is the side is equal to 60 meter. Then next, here question says its perimeter same. So we can find out the perimeter of square. What is the perimeter of square is equal to formula? Is equal to 4 into side. 4 into side. So 4 into see one side 60. So 6 fours are 24 meter. Then next we can find out here look this rectangle shape field is one side. Length is given, one breadth not given. So first we find out breadth. How to find out? Then perimeter of here perimeter of square field is equal to perimeter of rectangle field. Perimeter of square field is equal to perimeter of rectangular field. What is 240 meter. Therefore, we can write what is the formula to perimeter square field. 2 into L plus B is equal to what is 240 meter. Here 2 into L 80 plus B is equal to 240 meter. So we can write here, listen, this exercise 11.1. Then look, 80 plus B is equal to 240 by 2. Then what is 80 plus B is equal to 100 is equal to 120. Then B is equal to, so we can write B is equal to 120 minus 80 is equal to 40 meter. So what is the breadth? Breadth is equal to 40 meter. Now we find out breadth. Is it clear? The next, area of rectangle, area of rectangular field. When what is formula? L into B. Here L which 80 into 40 is equal to 8. Look, 8 4 are 32 meter square. Then compare the, now you find out area of the rectangular field. Here area of the rectangular field 3200 meter square. What is the area of square field? Area of the square field 3600 meter square. Compare these two area, which one is big? Area of the square field is big. So what is the last question? Which field has a large area? So we can find out which field has the square field has larger area.